Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday held restricted talks with Tajik President Imomali Rahman in Dushanbe. Ministry of External Affairs official spokesperson Vikas Swaroop took to Twitter to share the information. Deepening a strategic partnership, PM Narendra Modi in restricted talks with President Imomali Rahman, he posted. Earlier in the day, Prime Minister Modi was accorded a ceremonial welcome in Tajikistan, where he arrived on the last leg of his Central Asian tour. Camera person Ajay Sharma from Dushanbe for ANI.